Hey guys, welcome to our channel. ASUS is expected to launch its highly awaited flagship gaming smartphone, ASUS ROG Phone 3, in the next month. The upcoming gaming phone has already been certified by EEC, Wi-Fi, and also listed on Geekbench. But now it received TENA certification in China, which reveals some key specs of the smartphone. So now, let's get started. Starting with the display, according to TENA, it will be a 6.59-inch display. That's all there is in the listing. It does not mention the resolution or the display type, but most probably it will be Full HD Plus AMOLED panel. Also, the ROG Phone 2 comes with 120Hz panel, so it will be either that or higher. There is no way they could go any lower than this. Powering the phone is the Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 chipset with 5G connectivity supporting both SA and NSA networks. This SoC is not the Plus variant, which is overclocked, it's just the regular 865 chipset. It will come with two RAM options of 8GB and 12GB. You can check out the Geekbench results for both the RAM options on your screen. As for battery, the TENA listing states it will be 5800mAh, which is a typical capacity. When it will launch, it will be 6000mAh, which is similar to ROG Phone 2. Also, the charging speeds are same, that is 30W max output. And as of now, there is no information regarding the cameras, but soon enough we will know more about this. Now for the rest of the things that we know, it will come with Wi-Fi 6, Android 10 out of the box, and 2 SIM card slots. Now for the things that I think will be featured in this phone. It might come with 3.5mm headphone port, USB-C port, NFC, dual front facing speakers, proprietary side mounted connector for accessories, air triggers, and the ROG Phone 3 is likely to feature a fancy design and newer, more improved cooling mechanism. So that's it for today. Subscribe for more information on the ROG Phone 3. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.